Hello everyone, this is Gamer Joe, and today I will continue with the Khmer game from the Nobles Club. And we just eliminated Justinian, which had only four cities here. I kept two of them myself, which is their... I don't think I've showed it, but... This is a pretty nice city, so I wanted to keep it. And this one is okay. I don't really know what to do with it. I think I just produce some units with this city. And I should probably build a... courthouse. So I suspect this will be the same for this city. These two cities I gave away to the American Empire because, well, they suck anyways. Look at this crap land. And since I have capitulated the American Empire, my culture will dominate their culture, or anyways, I will get to work those tiles if there is a if there is confusion if he or I get the tile. So I was thinking who should I attack? Should I attack the Roman Empire because I'm already at war with them? Because they are kind of big, or should I attack the Holy Romans because they don't have feudalism yet, so they don't have longbows. Well, for both of them, there's something to say for both of them. But I have decided I will go for the Holy Romans because it's easier to kill them, I think. Well, I don't know, I just want to capitulate them. I will this city, and this city. And then, well, they have seven cities, so if I take three of them, I don't know, but they will probably capitulate them. I don't know, but it's a possibility. And later we can probably take out the Romans, but yeah. I don't know how good this land is, so probably it's a mistake. I should have scouted a little bit better. I could have scouted while. While I was busy killing Justinian, so for now I will just try to get my economy a little bit up, and yeah, I should build some courthouses. It will save me so much money. So. Let's do it like this then. Six. Well, then let's just wait one turn. Three. All right. What do I need to upgrade? I need to here. I think I've enough. Oh, I should have taken out this guy. Well, I did have enough workers anyway, so not really a problem. So yeah, let's see what that's so easy. So I will start here, here, and then I move. Wait, I think it's all that, right? Yeah, so start. And then I will first take this city and then walk here. Well, I think I've pretty much covered everything. Alright, so let's... Oh, he also has elephants. Oh, great. It's interesting. Let's get this spearman or this chariot. That's a pretty good chance. I think I should take it. Yeah, so we should definitely... well, maybe I should start here. Definitely need to whip more. So now it's pretty easy, I guess. I know. Maybe I can whip the palace. For three. I don't want to whip anymore. takes so long, everything. Where's my great general, anyways? Oh, still here. Ooh, gems. Didn't see those. I think I probably have enough units to go here. I definitely do. And this guy. The ballista elephant. And I just need more of those ballista elephants. Only two, that's not really a lot. Two turns, that's great. forces, yeah, probably do it like, I think that's all I'm going to build. That would be great. Oh, and I'm making profit. Oh no, I don't make profit. I just make nothing. At all. Now I'm making profit. This is kind of tempting. Let's see how much money I get for them. $58. Well, sure, keep him busy. Let's get some money of you. Like $50. Ah, this guy I can't back from him because then I can declare peace. Only 30, sure. Horse archer. Two horse archers, that's stupid for him. Bye bye, horse archers. Now let's, probably him should make this a farm instead. So there we go then, I guess. Oh, now he also has. Should I change my targets right now? No, let's just get this guy. that's them. I hoped he would just land here. Well, just go over there then. Oh, that's really smart. Move. So that's really nice, I can just kick his ass right away. And now I guess I need to send new troops over here. Including that guy. Oh, he now also has war elephants. So then I guess it's a good idea. Declared on the Holy Romans. I should probably get a spearman out. This is a hill city. I thought there was a horse archer here. Why doesn't he just attack the horse archer? War elephant? No, horse archer. Huh? There's a horse archer here and he doesn't attack the horse archer. Wow, that's some dumbass suiciding from my part then. This chariot. Oh. Well, I can sort of stop him. Well, let him just take my work then. I currently do have enough workers anyways. I always wonder why he then just attacks with one guy instead of with all of them. More elephants. Yeah, now he wants to attack the horse archer. That's amazing. And there is another horse archer. Now I should be able to pick this up. A lot of longbows though. So let's Well, I think those are minimal losses, right? Well, let's don't attack with those. Yeah, I definitely need more catapults. Like a lot more. Ah! All those stupid elephants. That's quite a big chance against these spearmen. So let's wait one turn here. So many of those. It's kind of a waste to let them just sit there. Let's see who has the most hammers. Washington. That's amazing. Well, probably should send one guy there then. can just keep suiciding those elephants. It's great. Oh, he moved them. Alright, well, let's get these last poor bastards. That's great. Oh. Yeah, install these. What do I need here? Probably this. Returns. Well, let's just get a few guys. I don't know. Yeratslo. Where is that? Oh, it's here. Base production. 18. Oh no. Oh, I hate this. Just my own stupid fault. Mistake. And here is born. Oh my god. How unlucky. Well, I guess I have to go with it. Hmm? Wow, that... it kind of pisses me off, though. Just such a stupid mistake on my part. And I also give up a... great scientist. Great general, no great scientist, so that city was going very, very slow. Alright, well, let's send a couple of these guys out. Well, let's send everyone out, in fact. Can't whip anymore. Alright, I can, but I shouldn't whip anymore. Well, it's not only like bad that I lost the city, but it's also really bad because now this guy thinks he's winning the war against me. Right, two horse archers. Okay, I'm going to get a little behind. Where do I have the most money? Or, yeah. Ankerton. Where is Ankerton? Oh, here. So I should have made this my capital, apparently. Well, but let's make this my capital then. And the worst part is that this guy should become my academy or whatever you call it. Well, I would get extremely mad if now this stupid Washington would attack this city, so let's tell Washington that he can attack Neapolis. Why don't you attack Neapolis? Let's pick off one of those. But it doesn't work. There's a horse archer and he doesn't attack the horse archer. That's fucking insane. I think I should probably accept peace with this guy. Let's see. Yeah, I think I will. Else I will also lose this city. And of course. Oh. Yeah, we should accept this. I will attack him later. Let's take out this. Wow. I hope they will return this city to me. Will they? I think they won't. Which sucks. Yeah, go do something useful. All right, so now I can divide my troops a little bit. Well, it is truly amazing. Slavery or caste system. Yeah, we need slavery. To whip our infrastructure. Because I think I do have enough troops right now. So unhealthy already. And this is a bad idea to make the palace here. I will just is so frustrating that I lost this city and... But I didn't, yeah, that scientist, how, what a bad luck that I just got a scientist. Probably should turn on the quick battle again. I think I need at least two of these. Two of those longbowmen, and let's get in another well, I think now wow. Yes. That also went kind of bad for me. Well, let's... Yeah, this seems like a pretty good deal. Sounds like a deal. Well, Holy Romans, what do you think? Not yet, my friend, not yet. Oh, no more X-Men. I have to get some recovery from Oh yeah, right now I can just farm the crap out of here. Well, let's wait here. Not too much troops. Not too much troops. Oh, why is he still making a maceman? There are changes. Yeah, he still has to lose at least one city, probably two. So I guess these guys are already in set and ready, so let's just pick up the next city here. It's way... But oh, it was kind of frustrating, this stupid city. Oh, the Americans even like me right now. One, two, three, four, five, six troops. I can't take them. Maybe now he's willing to give me a little bit of gold. Still not. Some gems. Genius. Ooh, incense. I don't have incense. Let's give him deer. I feel kind of safe right now, so oh, still starvation. crossbowman and a horse archer. I don't want to upgrade. Let's just go for city defense. How many troops? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1. How many? 7. And 2. So I think I can take him right now. Yeah. Let's see. Capitulation. Look at that. Oh, let's capitulate him then. Wow. Can I also do this? Washington has engineering in one turn. Then I would like the other two. Yeah, sure. Oh, here that. Sure. City is such a pain. I think I should now just get to either to steel or to rifling and then just kick his ass. Let's see, someone, education. Yeah, let's now just go for education. Let's try to get this, how long? Oh, 1 hour. Alright, so, I'm thinking what I do next. I will probably, build up towards, I really need to get a great scientist somewhere, because I really don't have an academy anywhere. Oh, I can still build the Apostolic Palace, but let's not waste hours on that. I have to think of this myself, and then before the next part continues, I will tell you what my plans would be. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.